Four of the five victims died here, a fifth at the hospital, along with the unborn child of one victim.
They have no idea on the suspect. There is no suspect description.
We're right now of a small alleyway, Hazel Way and Highland, that we're standing on behind me down the street here. That's Franklin Avenue.
There were two shooters in this, and the two shooters approached from two different places. So,
what up, Steve-O?
Every time I see you, you make my heart say,
I hope they feel me.
Neat Productions.
I'm strongly opinionated, smoking strong, getting faded. My hood's overpopulated with people that could have made it, but instead we done got jaded. Hopes and dreams got faded, and when we do get something, niggas hate the police take it. Are we in the same place? The Powerball's billions. In that same place, no clean water for our children. How we talk about wars when Trump trying to hang our throats? I suggest to stay aware. People, please go out and vote. Irony that H&D took our hope and gave us dope. Gave us wits, and we love them chains wrapped around our throats. Man, what a difference 4 years will make. I used to want cars and money. Now I pray my family's safe and my peers live straight. I'm sure Brother Malcolm and Brother Barton didn't want us arguing and fighting like Trojans and Spartans. We all a part of this movement, but what movement you play a part in? Fucking right, I rap my rhymes different. Now I put my brain and heart in.
I'm telling everyone I know this song is about you.
And it's the real me. They shot Stevie, tried to take him out. Take him out. I pray that all my homies make it out. Make it out. Cause getting killed and going to jail is not what getting cakes about. To make our daughter smile, we go the extra mile, don't take us out. Damn, where's the justice? The game ain't fair. Realize it's really just us. Nappy hair and big nose, black and bold, they all lust us. And we still hate each other, but when will we love us? They say I preach, well I'ma keep preaching. Teaching when I'm speaking, testing my reach and keep reaching. Fist balled up and in the sky, other balled up over my heart, ready to ride or die. About peace and tranquility, the ability to do what we capable of achieving and still be ignorant is killing me. Only select few gonna be feeling me, cause this the real me.
Asking any witnesses to come forward so they can try to solve this investigation. Now take a look at the scene. This all happened shortly after midnight, after 911 got calls that a man had been shot. On scene, first responders found a 33-year-old man in front of a home on the 7100 block of Upland Street who had been shot multiple times. Police say the victim was alert and was conscious when he was taken to the hospital, but he is now in critical condition. Police say they did find multiple shell casings nearby, but no suspect. If you have any information that can help with this investigation, again, police are encouraging you to call them immediately. Reporting live outside Pittsburgh Police Headquarters, Caitlin Sykes, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.